Hi there guys, and welcome to Dinos World once again, and this time we bring you another interesting song. It's called Hum Na Rahe Hum from the upcoming movie Creature, and the music from the movie is already setting the charts ablaze, so I thought I'd do a quick guitar lesson on the song. It's called Hum Na Rahe Hum, and the song is in G sharp minor scale. So the chords involved are G sharp minor, F sharp major, C sharp major, B, and you get back to G sharp major. G sharp minor. Okay, so let's start off with the chorus. And the strumming pattern, I'll just give you the strumming pattern. Strumming pattern is basically down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. So that's the basic strumming pattern. So let's start the chorus.
Hum na rahe hum jo the kabhi khud ko chhoda पीछे कहीं हम ना रहे हम जो थे कभी खुद को छोड़ा पीछे कहीं तेरी ओर बढ़ने लगे तेरी तरह बनने लगे अब तो लुटने चले जीने की चाहत में मरने चले अब तो मोहब्बत में लुटने चले जीने की चाहत में मरने चले.
So that was the chorus. I just hope you followed. We started with the G sharp minor, went to F sharp major, and then the changeover comes where we go to C sharp major, F sharp major, back to, C sharp major we go to B major, back to F sharp major, and then we get back to G sharp minor. So this was the chorus. Now let's get into the stanza.
तेरी बात है ऐसी मानो जैसे कोई दुआ जिसे सुनकर दिल को कितना है सुकून मिला महबूब की आंखों में ही रब दिखता है महसूस किया अब जाके ये खुद मैंने जीने की चाहत में मरने चले अब तो मोहब्बत में लुटने चले जीने की चाहत में मरने चले.
So I just hope this lesson keeps your learning process more interesting. Stay tuned for more action right here at Dino's World, and let's wish the entire team of Creature 3D all the best for their upcoming release. So until next time, this is Dino saying ciao, take care.